Hello everybody, welcome again, or welcome back. It's always nice to have you here. So I just came today with a word of encouragement for somebody. Like, it doesn't matter what you go through, it doesn't matter what difficulty you're facing, it doesn't matter the situation you find yourself in, it doesn't matter the times are trying, but we have the assurance that we have supernatural help from God. God is always there. We have a Father that is ready to listen to us. We have a Father that is ready to answer us. The times may prove tough, may prove trying, it may prove difficult. It might seem like it's impossible. It might seem like all hope is lost, but never is all hope lost. We have the assurance that we have a Father in heaven. He neither sleeps, he neither slumbers. He's there with open arms, ready to receive us, ready to hear our cry, ready to answer us. His ways are not our ways. We might feel like he has abandoned us. He never abandons us. We should know that he's always there with us. He's always there by our side to see us right through. He's always there to direct us on the right path. It's just for us to hold still to our faith. Don't give up no matter the situation. Just hang in there and be strong. I don't know who this message is for. I just felt like I need to encourage someone out there to be strong, keep the faith, keep fighting. What seems like an end is actually a bend. Don't give up on God, and he's never going to give up on us. So we have the assurance that we have a Father we can always count on, no matter what we face. So thank you all. Have a blessed time. And remember, Esther was a slave. From a slave, she became the queen. That is what God can do. He picks us from nothing and lifts us up to something. He picks us up from zero level and brings us to heroes. So thank you all so much. Stay blessed, and God bless you all. Thank you. Bye bye.